Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Makeup by Ulka here. If you guys are new here, hi, my name is Ulka. I am a professional makeup artist and a certified MUA. Without further ado, let's get right into the video. Before getting into the video, make sure to like, share and subscribe to my channel so that you're gonna get notified whenever I post a new video. And whatever I'm not doing here on YouTube, you're gonna see me more active on my other social medias and mostly on Instagram, so make sure to follow me there as well. So let's get into the video. So I have already done my skin prep and done my eyebrows. So what we're gonna do is, today on Pinterest, when I was surfing on Pinterest, I came across this look which I would like to create, also using some new products for my eyes. I'm super excited to create this look. P. Louise base first. This is my all-time favorite base. I do not apply any concealer or any other primers at all. I just stick on to this one, and this is in Rumor Zero. P. Louise base in Rumor Zero. Just going with my PAC 219 brush. This is my favorite concealer application brush, which I love the most. If you guys are watching my YouTube videos, you do know that I love this brush a lot. This is the best brush to apply and blend concealer. Lighter shade on the eyelids. See that the base is a black eyeshadow, so I am going to go with my Naked 2 palette from Urban Decay, and it's having like all these neutral shades here, as you can see. And I'm going to go with the OG Urban Decay black out shade, which is an extremely black color.